Holy shit. We might need to check. Are you kidding me?
I wonder if it's seasonal.
Yeah, shit. Wouldn't that be good? We need to come in here and talk to these people.
That would be the place to keep the trailer on back. Closer to
home. Look at all this boat storage. Yeah, we need to go in and talk to them.
They put a lot more cabins in.
Yeah, they did. A lot more cabins. God, look at those down there.
That's what I'm saying. They're a lot more. They moved the RV park. It's not back here anymore. It's all cabins.
Well, that's it. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, let's go down here.
They put cabins in here everywhere.
Oh,
no, there's
nice
still RVs over there.
Nice cabins, though.
Well, I'll be dang. That is beautiful over there. I'm going to figure out how to run that side. I'm going to figure out how to get in there. I'm just going to go through the other gate.
Yeah, if it's connected to it. I don't know.
I'm thinking that's the military. Still.
Man, look at that. They got a bounce thing for kids out there and stuff. Yeah, we need to go down that way, too.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to get there.
Well, the only way you're going to find out about season rentals, go in the office, that's what I was saying. Yeah, they got a lot of different stuff here. Sunday's week, 8 to 4 p.m. 356.
Yeah, they're probably not here. Oh yeah, that's a good place to look. You can rent a boat here.
Yeah, look at that. That's a nice dock.
Oh man, they have really changed things. Used to be able to rent a boat.
Huh?
Used to be able to rent a boat. They got kayak.
Sure.
Yeah, they got their rental boats over there.
Yeah, these little cabins are nice.
Yeah, they've got a lot of them in.
Man, they should have a party pavilion out here.
Huh?
I said they should have a party pavilion out here, where you could do weddings and stuff.
Trailers right here now, is it?
Yeah,
right?
Junky trailers. Yeah. A yurt?
What's that?
That thing.
Yeah, you can rent those too. These used to be all RV spots.
We'll have to see. Maybe it is.
That's probably their new one. They still got some here, it looks like.
Yeah, yurts. I had no idea they had yurts out here.
Yeah, the air conditioner's in too.
Yep.
These places don't have sewer. Got electric and water. I wouldn't want to have to drag that. That's why I bet this over here is.
Definitely doesn't have any trees, but look at that squirrel.
Yep.
Looked like a red one, didn't it?
Gotta allow this gate, I guess.
Army rec, sites 1 through 15.
No kidding.
Checked Alligator Lake, it wouldn't, they didn't have like cheap monthly.
They didn't?
No, but we'll see, maybe they do out here.
You'll be able to tell if any of these people have been here for a while. Like, sewer. I mean, even if it just came out here for a weekend.
Yeah.
That guy's here for a while. Got a lawnmower and everything else. It probably works.
Yeah.
That guy's got a satellite dish. He's working on his car right there.
Yeah. I mean, I could have talked to him, I guess.
The spur people are pretty much permanent, too. They got little flowers out. Picnic tables and fancy stuff right on the lake.
Yeah, that's a pretty view.
Yep.
You get one.
It is. On their website.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is nice. Yeah, they're pretty prominent too. They got all kinds of stuff right there.
Yeah.
So is that one. So I guess you can. Like you said, what's there to see how much it is?
Yeah.
They're all permanent. They've been here for a while.
Yeah, this is way better. I mean, there's no trees.
It's not bad, though. I mean, we'll see.
Yeah, we'll see what kind of deal.